I had like 20% hook accuracy. It was so bad. But I think that should be fine. I'm not too worried.
Don't worry, the new bugs for all of us.
Okay. Just try to stay in cover, Benji.
Alright, we'll do. Default position.
Yeah, just play. You don't have to like go super aggro far. Just kind of have to get him to turn.
They're running to Metro.
Waiting for engage.
Yep, they're up there.
Alright.
Engage that.
Okay.
Knock two of them off. Not off the map, but off.
Hooks
the
down.
Platform.
Reloading.
Okay.
My barrier is low.
Is Zen dead?
Oh guys, let's go.
Alright, let's
engage.
It's just a symmetry.
They're hogs down.
Nice. Ryan's going behind the point. Get in there, boy. It's fun.
There's some people back in there. There's like a... Yep, nice.
Oh, hit me, hit me, hit me. Deck behind. Thanks.
That should be enough.
Nice job.
Solid.
Yep, nice. That worked kind of exactly how I wanted it to. How about that?
Good job.
There's a first time for everything.
Three on point. I almost have ult.
I'm gonna go behind them a little bit.
I'm going with Pit.
They still have that Symmetra. I don't know why.
Okay. Awesome. And he's not gonna do anything.
They're held pretty far back.
Yeah
just hold back. Wait for our Tracer.
Well, you should straight up just dive soldier and stick him.
Are they up on high ground?
No.
Okay.
Well, soldier might be. Where is?
No, they're not. Ground. Find soldier guys. Where is he?
Left side. Zarya. Symmetra.
I'm dead.
Left side. Symmetra left. Mini peel.
I'm watching. She's still there.
Soldier's stuck. Soldier's dead.
Nice. Nice job. Nice job.
Go.
Ryan lit.
Nice kill. Nice.
I got nothing. Our cheddar's up.
Zenyatta low.
I have a res.
Get this, Reinhardt.
Down.
Nice. The Zenyatta's in that side room on the right.
Sleeping. Nice.
I got him.
Nice.
He's mad.
Very mad.
Good push. Good push.
We have the.
I'm up top.
Think, guys.
Yeah.
Somebody's on the left.
I have ult. I have ult. We all have ult.
They switched to McCree.
We should be easily able to push this. Yeah, they're trying to.
But let's be smart with these ults. Let's not use them all at once.
Yeah.
Do we want
to
leave?
I mean, if we get to corner.
Meppel, watch McCree.
Open with whole hog. Open with a whole hog.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna drop down.
Wait it out.
I've already fucking used it, dude.
It's fine.
McCree's dead.
What?
I'm dead.
I'm down.
Oh, they're behind us.
Out!
There's a hog behind us.
That was a rough res.
Yeah, I don't know if I should.
I'm down. Oh, I'm not down! How did he not kill me?
No, I'm down.
Push it.
I'm done. Yeah, we're down. We just need a regroup.
I'm all the way out right now.
Switch off far. There's no way that you're gonna be able to run that.
Yeah.
What do you mean? I'm running it just fine.
I mean,
yeah, just run it until it's not effective.
Still got nano boost.
Okay, let's just try and win shield war here. I'm gonna go with you, Bobby, and we're just gonna bust down a shield. Do you have, what's your shatter at?
I'm gonna stick with Kara.
Okay.
My shield's lit. Down.
Okay, his is lit though too. Ah, damn it.
I'm just hiding behind the cart.
I'm dead.
Oh, shit.
Hog top.
What? You died so fast.
Shit. Oh god.
I was at like half for a little while there. I should use my self heal.
Stuck over here.
Okay, I'm gonna try hog one more time and I'm gonna swap if it doesn't work.
Rip. That was terrifying.
Okay, we ready?
We ready for a push?
We ready? DPS up there, ready to go to get behind him?
Yeah.
Hey, Pit, go back a little bit. Okay. I'm gonna stay with
you. I have ult.
Nano boost still ready.
82 on a charter.
Target McCree with that.
Call hook. Call hook.
Yeah. I'm sleeping.
Oh fuck, I missed.
Nade down. Where's he at? Where's he at? Hook's down. Fuck. Okay, I have whole hog up
down,
though. I want to save that.
Careful. Okay, we have more ults.
Yeah, let's go up, take high ground. Bobby, hold your shield up. I'm gonna whole hog behind you, and we're gonna try and push him off. So back, and let's go upstairs. Yep.
We could five man and dry push into a mercy res, but that's a little suicide. Like that's super brutal.
Yeah, there's no need to dry this because we're just gonna end up giving them ults if we do that. Like they're gonna net ults here. Okay. Ready? Let's go down. Shield up.
I'm gonna wait back for the res.
Fuck me, dude. I'm sleeping.
That all's over.
There's a hog behind.
Yeah,
hog behind.
Just don't blow anything else. Don't blow anything else. Yeah, I'm done with hog though right now. It's not working.
I'm probably gonna switch after a res to like Lucio.
Still have three of them.
We gonna go main?
At 45.
Or we gonna go up?
I think we should go main and just actually be aggressive.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. Be aggressive. A bit easier than we can.
Yep. I'm gonna try to offload it.
We can do it.
We're gonna open up some space.
There's a hog.
Bobby, you're shielded there. Yep. Watch out, High Noon.
Ridiculous.
Left.
Oh, hello? Oh shit. My game is like
keep it going. There's someone behind. Hog up top. Behind.
Oh, hog behind.
He's down.
Got him.
Ana's dead.
There he's down.
Soldier down.
Nice. Get the Ryan.
Oh, how? Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that was.
You got it though.
Nice.
Oh, I wanted to watch this.
Yeah, I was like, I was gonna bubble you. I was like, oh shit, no, he's just gonna hit the payload. And then he hit the payload. I was like, oh fuck, and I like tried to get you. But then, what did he even hit it? What did he even run into?
He fucking ramped off of it.
I know. What did he even pin you against too? Was it like a leaf?
I don't know.
Yeah.
It looked like a leaf to me. Okay. Yeah. Sorry.
Here too.
We'll review the VOD. I think so.
Torb drone works really well on this point, also. At least according to the press. Because you see a lot here. We don't have to run it, though.
I think we should run Mercy on this point. I think...
I was going to say, what about Anna's in?
No, I think Ana Mercy is pretty good on this point. The res is super strong.
Yeah, I'm fine with Mercy. Yeah, Mercy on this point is pretty good.
Okay.
Because you usually die pretty grouped up on this particular point, I think.
Well, on this particular map as a whole, you die pretty much grouped up.
On attack, did you guys go upstairs?
Yeah. We basically just went upstairs and poked at him until you got him to turn and then, like, just fucked him from behind.
They just kind of all fell over.
Yeah, which, like, is not honestly that surprising because that happens to us, basically. Like, if that sort of shit happens, like, we do kind of just get rolled. But that was a really good offense. I'm super happy with that, obviously.
I have 100% accuracy on Soldier.
That first point take was juicy.
That was.
Yeah, oh yeah.
So you should pretty much be pocketed on Soldier, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sucking dead.
Yeah. Ow.
Deku, you might want to consider being over with Meppel. It's a decent bit safer if he's going to stay up there.
Nah, but that's too strong shooting into that room. That's...
Okay. Yeah, okay, that's fine.
Ben, come to me.
Where are you? Up.
I'll watch wide right, Bobby. You watch stairs. And Meppel
like,
main.
Around this side, hidden behind this cover. And I'll let you know if I need a peel.
Okay, man.
Yeah.
Let me know if you need a heal, too.
Okay.
Wide right.
Yep, they have a hog. Rotate. I'm down, booped but...
Off. Yeah, booped.
Bear dead.
Nice.
I'm running to help him.
Alright, I'm coming.
Sleep down.
Thank you. Hog up top.
They're all up top. Watch out for the hog! I'm holding my click over you.
I can't get to Bobby.
Hog's lit. Hog's super lit on point. Lucio. Stagger, 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 stagger! Bobby doesn't know the meaning of the word. Ain't nobody got time for that shit.
Hey, no, hey, he already charged it when we started.
That dart was nutty. Back upstairs. No, it's all good, Bobby. I'm sorry. I wasn't trying to BM you there.
They ditched the Pharah. They ditched the soldier as well.
Okay, so they have Genji. They have a dive, so I'm gonna be ready for peel. So call it out if you get dove.
Yes.
They're going hard right. I'm hooked. Fuck.
Blocked.
I can't really help.
Good
you.
Boop, Will.
What the fuck? How? I didn't even. What? Okay. That was the randomest kill ever.
Hey,
Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
I must have ult up. I'm flying back now.
Lucio's one shot.
Kill block. I'm gonna need a kill probably. Genji.
Where are you at? Where are you at?
Up top with Meppel.
Yep.
I need peel for...
Yep.
How in the fuck?
Out! Oh god, he found me.
Rip, I'm dead. It's not my death warrant there though.
Down point.
Hit. I think they got that.
Nice.
Yep. Point.
All right, we got that. Are we gonna be able to? Okay. Oh, nice. Okay.
Get off my point, boy.
Spawns are pretty even here. Hey, Benjahood, I'm gonna fly ahead of you, and then you can fly to me.
Okay.
We need to get high ground, quick.
I'm gonna go upstairs, but I gotta be careful because that hog. Nice job holding this, guys. You've been a fucking awesome. They are hooks down. The hog's on stairs. I need a little bit of healing up on stairs here. Thanks.
Oh man.
Hog down.
How are supports doing?
I'm good.
I'm good for now. Getting by the diving. There he
is. 76
is one shot.
Oh man! He totally just deflected that into me.
Fucking faggot ass.
Anna in the back room. Anna in the back room. Second floor. Coming down.
Genji all. I'm on a crease.
Holy crap! I've never been focused so much.
Okay. They blew some shit on that. They got that though. Let's regroup.
Oh, I got the long spawn.
Oh, we grouped decently far back, decently far back.
Let him get to corner, let's it. We'll fight that corner. Yep. We should have enough time for our, grinding effect. Whoever the fuck else died.
Okay, what do we have to worry about? Tac Visor?
Yeah.
Tac Visor, maybe Dragon Blade again?
No, Tac Visor should be down, I thought.
Okay.
Just use Dragon Blade.
Yeah. He used it like a team fight or two ago, I thought.
No, he just used it.
Okay. Okay.
Decker, are you being harassed?
Yeah, watch out for Tac Visor.
Hog okay, in the right room.
Their nano
right
boost is down.
I need some heal. Yeah.
God fucking damn it.
Back. We need to. Yep.
I'm
not
with the nano at.
34.
Okay. What's the Viva bomb? Oh, hook.
Why is competitive skipping all my?
They know I have it.
Yeah, shit.
There's Tac Visor. Regroup. We'll hold it last.
Earth shatter. Sound barrier. Nano.
Yeah, watch out for shatter. Don't line up.
Hogger.
We need it.
Wow. Okay, now. Okay, yeah, let's contest
this. Don't contest too heavily. We're missing a DPS here. Just watch out for chatter. Just.
Barrier's down.
I'm eating that as much as I can.
Flankers on the left. Flankers
we have
left.
A Genji. Need a peel. I'm dead.
He's down.
Oh, your healers are both dead.
Yeah, we got enough of them.
We're good. We're good in point, though. Nice.
Let's fight the soldier. Oh, never mind. There's a hog. There's a hog. Okay, healers, have some juicy ult charge.
Well, yeah, I already have ult, so go ahead and check that. They're gonna have attack visor probably, unless they used it.
They use it. They probably don't have it.
Hog's right side.
They might have nano boost.
I have a big Genji peel, please.
Yep.
Hog.
He's lit. I'm out of mech.
Genji's lit.
Mercy, go hide. Mercy, go hide.
Hiding.
I'm dead. Your Anna is dead.
I'm on hog. He's down. Got Ana with that.
Nice.
Keep fighting.
Keep stalling that shit. You're doing good.
Bring out the man if we have to.
I'm dead.
Bring out stall. Bring out stall.
That Ryan's super lit. He's 2
yeah,
HP.
I know.
No!
No. Sorry, we held him 1 second better.
Yeah, heck yeah, we did.
And we had a better push on first one.
So. Yep.
Yep.
Oh no. They had 5 seconds better than us.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Not better. Well, let's run that again.
Do you want to do Lucio this time for a tell? Or do you want to do this?
I think the pharmacy did.
Yeah, how did that work?
Well,
the pharmacy worked, so might as well.
Yep.
I feel like I'm terrible at it for some reason, so I'll let you do it. You think it would be easy?
It was good.
No, I mean it running the mercy.
Oh.
I don't know why.
Honestly, are we heroes or are we just vandals? We break everything in the city.
I mean,
man.
Are they mutually exclusive?
We put spray paint everywhere.
Or are yeah. We
I think we can be both. That's just like our fee is we just get to destroy everything we want, but we save the world also. As a side job.
Are we
what are we saving the world from?
Shush. Shush, Bobby. Yeah, we're saving the world. Don't question it.
In King's Row, we're blowing up a factory, man.
Yeah, it's an evil factory. We're saving it's a factory made by communists.
The Omnics are fine, man. Okay, same thing as last time.
Same thing.
Yeah. I'll keep an eye on their roster here.
Call it engage.
Free hand soldier, watch out for that shit. Yeah.
They got a mercy now, I don't think they had that before.
No, they did not. I believe
they have two on me.
Oh, I know, they had
some Bobby, let's push this in. Let's push in here. Oh, fuck me! He's lit. Mercy down!
I just grabbed Mercy, nice. Go in, go in. Let's go in.
Hooked. I'm down.
McCree dead.
You need to go on point.
Get on the point, guys.
I'm dead.
Nice.
Oh, hog so low. There you go.
Are we getting this? Are we getting this?
Got soldier.
Ultimate if you got him.
Nice.
Rip. Fucking stupid.
He's all set.
Wow. Good kill, Huda.
Point.
I swapped the soldier just so you know, guys. I'll swap back. I just did that for the getting back faster souls. I'm gonna swap Zarya though. I don't know.
Who's got long spawn?
I do.
Oh, we're good. Okay, guys. Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
First starter's at 95. Hit me when I give the word.
I'm almost, have second ult. They're gonna probably try to wipe us on point here.
Yeah. What do they have? What do they have that we need to worry about? We worry about Earth Shatter.
McCree, High Noon.
High Noon's down.
Down.
I'm gonna stay way back so I can get a res.
Watch out for the soldier on the side.
Sort of standing there.
I'm dead. I'm down. Somebody die in point, yeah. Rest! Stand cart.
Oh no. What?
Stand point.
I'm down. I'm gonna go D.Va.
Okay, not bad, guys. Not bad.
Not bad.
Someone tell me how I shipped through an Anna and fall asleep on the other side of her.
Okay, guys. So the way I think we should play this, I think we should do a decent, like, have a defense that makes sense. But I think we should also run something that builds up alts to push them off the point if we need. So I want, like, a May here.
May, D.Va.
Yeah, I'll run D.Va.
We have a minute. May's not going to get her ult in a minute.
Bastion?
Yeah, but I'm okay with the Bastion. Yep, and then yeah, Mercy.
these are the moments I love.
I know.
Yeah, but what about the Ultra
Steve? Yeah, actually, the Bastion's a gamble. Do we want to gamble? I guess it's too late now. We don't have time. Like, just get set up.
Soldier. I think McCree's better than Soldier. I just like him better. I think his stun's way better than.
They're gonna have a Genji.
Yeah.
Probably a Pharah as well, so.
Alright, let's focus up, guys. We can totally take this.
Last time they pushed straight up the ramp, I guess we still want to just brawl out up here.
They usually came up the side, up on the right.
Yeah.
And then we shut it down, and they came up the ramp.
I'll just keep an eye out.
And we only really have to do one.
Under. Keep high ground if you can. Genji.
Punch him.
Soldier lit!
On it! Oh, damn, I'm down.
Roll.
Ryan's blocked. Trying to keep you alive.
Yeah, we can't just drop down on them like that, guys. Like, we just pissed away our advantage of having high ground.
It's fine.
I'm delaying as long as I can.
Nice.
I'm down. Get the Reinhardt. He's sleeping.
Yeah. Nice!
Nice.
Good, hold.
Get the on it! Yeah, nice!
Soldier low.
Genji on me. I need a peel.
Where the fuck are you at?
I got it.
Hog.
Nice.
Lucio's on the cart.
Ryan.
Oh man.
Nice,
good job, guys.
Got it.
Yeah, Mercy's just way too strong right now.
I would say an RSR, yeah, kind of. Actually, yeah, I would say an RSR, yeah, definitely.
She's starting to be played up in the higher SR, too.
She's played, yeah, like a little bit. It's honestly, she's played, but it's not usually successful from what I've seen. Our SR.
Like a Porsche 911 GT3 RSR.
Like, this dude's so pro, he's dropping acronyms.
RSR, Russia, Soviet Russia.
Oh, rip.
Ow.
So yeah. Who's the first one that died that didn't call out he was up there?
So, Apple called him out. Apple did call him out.
What? Call out who?
I didn't hear anything.
And then I called him out.
He was up our asses already.
There could have been much we would do about that. I think we could have run more split, like have like DPS healer up there.
Okay.
Or maybe tank healer up there, just to make sure no one came up behind like that.
Yeah, we should not all have been up on that one area. I didn't realize we were all up on that one area. And Bobby, when they push in through stairs like that, don't just jump down and engage them right away.
Okay.
There's, I mean, you literally jumped into a 6v1. Like, and we got a really good nade. I'm not really trying to call out you specifically, but like, we have like the high ground advantage. If they're gonna go through stairs, we can just shoot at them all day long, and like, as long as they don't get the point, like that was a one push thing, right? Maybe they get a shitty second push, but like,
yeah.
You don't have to give up the positioning, and I guess like just in general for everybody, you don't have to give up your positioning so quickly. But good hold nonetheless. Not gonna be mad about a win.
All right, another.
The pit like reset his computer or something.
It was an accident.
Yeah.
Okay.
What are you doing, dude? Just kidding.
No one left.
Maple did?
Wait, did Maple? Art.
Yeah, he went to go get a drink or something. Okay. What's today's date? 13.
See? Just saying, we've won every game after scrims so far.
True enough.
Will, they're doing the two-person shot calling on their team.
Okay.
Are they trying to train the one guy?
Pit.
Right here.
Yeah, man.
Okay. Okay.
Pit's always here. Yeah.
He's never left.
Yeah, we definitely need, like, our engages need to be, like, a lot cleaner and just, like, I definitely sometimes feel like kind of like I'm not really sure what to do because there's like five things I could do, and it's like, and it doesn't even matter which one I pick as long as like, but it does because like we all should be picking the same thing, right? Like there's two to focus and stuff. And I think that is something that we're missing. So.
$5 says it's Anubis.
I'll take that.
John Anubis. I'm gonna bet on Oasis. I'm feeling awful pessimistic right now. Hey, we finally won on Oasis, guys. Well, Meppel hasn't, but...
I mean, my team won.
Yeah, that's true. You, right. Honorary victory bestowed to you.
I'm sorry that I couldn't carry their other shit DPS.
I gotta say, though, Meppel, every rocket that hit your face made me so happy.
I know. I in the back of my mind, I was like, Pitt's gotta be loving this.
Talk about that charge that I got while you were ulting, though, because Lucio booped me.
Dude, fuck that. Ugh. The worst... the one thing I will say, Decker has learned not to fucking boop people anymore. Holy shit.
That's patently false.
No. I have not lost any kills in the past 2 weeks from you booping any.
Oh, you mean booping people that I... like, robbing kills with boops. Sure.
Yeah. No. You didn't rob the kills. You made me lose the kills. Like, we just lost the kills.
Alright, that's what I mean.
Yeah. But you've gotten better. You've gotten better.
I mean, I think I played Lucio like twice tonight, so... I still have time.
Don't say that.
Yeah, it's like, shh, don't say that.
Is everybody free this weekend?
I mean, I might be free to some extent.
No.
What day?
Is that Saturday or Sunday? At some
Not
point?
Free Saturday. I'm going to be somewhere Saturday.
Okay, well,
Saturday.
Because I think we should probably do VOD reviews.
So it'll be there tomorrow.
I mean, I should have time to do that. I meant to have done some last week, too, but...
Yeah, I found a new thing that lets you share the video at the same time as other people.
Oh, cool.
Which is pretty nice.
Was it Rabbit?
No, it was YouTube together, I think.
YouTube.
Oh, right. Just watch YouTube.
Tube together.
Tube together.
Or together tube. There it is.
Oh, God, which one?
We could do
together tube.
Sync video, which is pretty neat, I guess. I don't know. Oh, well. Yeah.
There's still no good way out there to watch actual demos together. You have to watch YouTube videos, which aren't as good as demos.
These are the struggles of an aspiring Overwatch 6 stack.
Playing a Blizzard game.
Yes.
Hey man, I can't complain so far. They're adding server, like, stuff, so.
What, the server browser?
Yeah. That's pretty strong.
The only thing I want out of the server browser is 24/7 EcoPoint Antarctica
Bench.
Yeah.
Click on this link I'm gonna send. And tell me if I'm controlling YouTube for you.
And you can only play...
Okay. Tell me when you're
there. Hey, LaMau, yay.